So I wanted to do something that kind of combined engineering, IMMI Serves, and a team building exercise. So I kind of came up with the idea of doing something that was kind of engineering related, and a guy at the BUV named Will Austin showed me a project they were working on. He says, I got two things for you. I need a sunshade for my BUV vehicles, and I need a compost spreader. And I said, what's the compost spreader for? And he said, it's what third world countries use as their fertilizer. They make the compost out of, you know, remnants of things they have and then waste, and then they spread it on the fields and they plant their crops in that, and that's their fertilizer.
Didn't really know what we were into at that time. We got more details as time went on and started actually putting the trailer together to pull it behind a BUV vehicle.
We used some of IMMI's CAD tools. We used our computer tools. We used CAD and we used some kinematic software that we have.
And we started out brainstorming on different kind of options and ideas on how we would accomplish it.
It was a group effort. I kind of assisted and helped with brainstorming ideas and some painting, welding, making some of the components that went on to the spreader.
And it evolved as we went, but it turned out to be a lot more difficult than we had first thought. He said, we've tried it with some student activities, somewhat successfully, less than successfully.
And one of my fun things of the whole deal was, is we used as much scrap material out of the factory as we could. You know, we tried not to use any of IMMI's money or, you know, current material. So it was fun digging around in the trash barrels and stuff, trying to figure out how we could build this thing for a little to nothing.
We attempted several different design concepts and ended up with one that seems to be working really well.
But the biggest problem with it was dispensing the material. And we at first thought we were coming along really well, and we built the thing pretty quickly.
Everybody just got involved and we just ended up with something that seemed to work very well.
This is our fifth generation compost applicator, and definitely it's by far the best. I really like what the R&D team did at IMMI Serves. I think it really helped that Chris had an ag background, grew up on a farm, and the team worked hard and put together a real good product. So the engagement mechanism worked very well. I think we can refine this and have something that meets the needs of smallholder farmers in Africa.
My name's Brian Smith, and I oversee a ministry called AgriStewards, and we primarily travel around the world teaching subsistence farmers in third world countries how to be better stewards of the land God has given them. And in talking with Will from BUV, Basic Utility Vehicle, we began talking about ways we could mechanize farming God's way, and with the BUV, they'll be able to transport their goods to town to make it a better profit by selling it to a larger market.
Well, as an IMMI Serves project, in my opinion, it's a way for us to use our engineering skills and creativity to help someone in need.
That's using our talent, you know, our time, talent, and treasures to help somebody that's disadvantaged, and it's pretty rewarding to do that.
It was great that we were able to help out and come up with something that was working and seems to be exactly what's needed.
The application for where this is used over in Africa, that to me was reward in itself.
I think this just fit right into, you know, trying something new and figuring out how to solve it. They asked good questions at the beginning. So thank you, IMMI.